Hello, and welcome to a video on how to connect to Rust RCON. RCON, or Remote Console, is a very convenient client-side admin tool used for a smoother Rust administrative experience. In this guide, I will show you how this can be achieved in a matter of minutes. In this guide, we will be using RCON.io, which is a web-based RCON tool. However, there are multiple options you can choose from online. The first step is to go to Scalacube.com and log into your account. Click on Servers, and then click on Manage Server. Click Manage again. Make sure your server is turned on and fully loaded. Scroll down until you find the RCON section. Copy your RCON details into your chosen tool. Once connected, you now have access to your server RCON and can start managing it from there. Just in case this video is not fully explained, I have also put a link in the description to the Scalacube website to the same guide explaining the same method step by step with images. That is all for me today. Have a nice day. Goodbye.